All right, and we are continuing.
Oh.
I've rewatched the part where I've been hiding in the closet without her noticing. And she told to Mr. Defoe that she hid her... also I just realized that I can... look how much time is left by checking escape. I just realized because like I've been looking at the menu. It's probably the watch Defoe is looking. So the watch is under the medical cabinet in the bathroom. My wife.
I didn't hear you come in.
Not now.
Okay. Rude.
But how do you even access that? Ah, it's blacked out. Okay, shouldn't be hard. Take a knife, go to the bathroom. Close the door just in case. Use the knife to open the vent. And
so this was her father's watch.
Yeah, we got the watch.
Is she worth a lot of money?
So could this watch be the reason why we are looping?
My father-in-law's old pocket watch. My father-in-law's old pocket watch. My father-in-law's old pocket watch.
Now what?
I was not expecting a storm tonight.
It doesn't help me that much. I mean, even if I give this guy a watch, he's going to kill us anyway. What about this photograph? Is this relevant in any way?
Oh, I forgot to call the landlord about the light switch.
Yeah, your light switch.
New Year's Eve.
What about Kendall? Oh. I've been able to put a candle in other vent. Yeah, I'm not sure. What if I kill her and then give the watch to William?
Hey, I finally remembered to put the spare key outside.
Hey, hon.
Hey, hum. Come here. I have something to show you.
Hey.
Oh, a new way.
It's okay, it's okay, it's okay.
He's adapting. I like that. He's like, it's not the same animation anymore. And previously he like stabbed her a bunch of times in the stomach. I think the first one was different too. I like how it becomes more nonchalantly for him. Oh, this is so fucked up. Well, what now? Just give watch to Defoe. Guess that's probably not a solution, but I don't have anything else. Maybe by giving the watch, we will learn something else.
seriously?
Yeah, I want you to kill yourself by sticking spoon into this switch. Oops. Huh. Okay. Did nothing.
What? Huh? The storm's getting closer. Mm-hmm. Not gonna work. Huh.
This ventilation for?
Police, open up.
Hello.
It's locked. It's locked.
Fucking.
It's locked.
Trying to unlock it.
What the?
Don't fucking move.
Okay,
you're under arrest. Don't move.
Ma'am?
Yeah, you think she's still alive?
Holy, what did you do?
Jesus! You murdered her. You're gonna go down for this.
Unless, maybe I can help you. Your wife...
I like how
was
he
accused of her father's murder. She's got a pocket watch with evidence. Tell me where it is.
Maybe still about being a cop away. Here in this situation.
Yeah. I know where it is. I have it here with me. Just take it and leave us alone.
There we are.
Thank you for understanding why it needs to be this way.
And he kills me. Yeah, that was expected. I kind of want to try stabbing him again, trying to like assault him in different situations. Probably not going to work. Oh, another ventilation grid. I haven't checked this one.
Hey there. I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Yeah, I will.
Can I talk to her? Maybe I can now... talk about her past a little more. Tell her, you know, what she is hiding in the vent. Oh, yeah.
I know about the pocket watch. It's in the vent underneath the medicine cabinet.
What?
There's a man. And he said that you killed your father.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I need you to tell me the truth.
Where is this coming from?
Listen. I'm sorry, I'm living the same 10 minutes over and over and over again, so look.
Not 10, 12.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Ah, oh, fuck.
Let's see.
Well, the only thing I know is present in a drawer.
Feels like a joke I don't get.
Wait.
What is it?
Fucking.
Let's see. This present. Look, look, it's clearly unopened. But I know there were baby clothes inside.
I just bought them today. How could
if that was the real situation, I told her to say something.
I mean, I think
But I, like... Yeah. would written it down on the paper that. And then
dad
like showed her
wasn't always the man he wanted to be.
What? It's different.
After I was born, my mom was really focused on me, and I guess my dad felt it doesn't matter. He started sleeping with my nanny. It was the start of my mom's spiral. Nothing was the same after she died. I blamed him. I mean, it was sort of his fault. And I poked at him a lot. We fought. Nobody can hurt you like the ones you love, right? Oh, anyway, God.
Hey, I know that this is hard, but please, I need to know.
Yeah. Yeah. Christmas Eve, he had caught me trying to sneak out, and I was so mad. I just poked at him and prodded at him, and he hit me.
Jesus Christ.
Anyway, I saw red, of course, and he always had guns around. I grabbed one, and I shot him, and I just ran. Made it here on New Year's Eve. That Polaroid on the fridge was actually taken an hour after I got here. I was gonna turn myself in, but it was a new year. A few weeks later, you showed up and... well, and things were almost good before it all ended today. I killed my father. Never thought I'd say that out loud. And now you know. Please, talk to me.
Wait, did it happen? What? Did it happen?
Will you just say something?
So then...
what date right now is? I thought it happened really, really... a long time ago.
How'd you get the watch?
That fucking watch. It was my mom's. Grandfather actually made it. It was gonna pass down to me. Well, I guess it did, didn't it?
Hey.
After I shot him, I wasn't thinking. It was there and I just grabbed it. I hate that thing so much, but it's all I have left of them.
Why'd you do it?
I didn't plan it. I never meant to hurt anyone. Fucking knew it.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yeah?
Follow me to your apartment. I'm with the police.
Oh.
God damn it.
All right.
Thank you.
What's going on?
I have a warrant right here. This will go easier if you cooperate. Hold still.
Oh, fuck.
Right. Right. Let's go. Whoa, whoa.
It doesn't matter what I do right now.
Help me.
I'll speed things up.
Wait. No. No. Please don't. Stop. Stop.
Guy's a goddamn ox. He's too strong. I can't fight him head on. Gotta find another way.
Yeah. Well, I haven't finished talking to her. Problem. I thought I had to find another clue to convince her that I know that I have a time loop. But this time, showing her a present just worked.
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Yeah, I will. I know about the pocket watch. It's in the vent underneath the medicine cabinet.
What?
A man told me.
A man told you.
I don't even know how to say it. But look, I'm living the same few minutes over and over and over.
What?
Look, I know how your father died. How he really died.
I don't know what you think.
But you better.
Oh, it's different. Eve.
He caught you sneaking out. He hit you.
How could you?
I couldn't, right? You told me in a previous loop.
What?
Look.
Okay,
I'm
good.
On your side.
On my side? Oh God. Look. I couldn't.
Okay, it happened in the past, but
no. How to tell?
How
you.
She got away
Please
with killing
talk
her
to me.
Dad? I don't
so
get that.
So then. Could you tell me again what happened that night?
I don't want to do this. Can we please not do this?
Please, babe. I need to know.
You need to know. It was Christmas Eve. You caught me trying to sneak out. I was mad. I don't know. I was young, stupid. I went at him. I'd never seen it, but my dad had a rough side, and I was pushing and pushing, and he hit me.
Baby, I am so sorry.
I'd never been hit before. It was a shock. I don't remember grabbing the gun. He always had guns around. I shot him. I grabbed the watch and ran. I murdered my father. So there you go.
Hey.
You needed to know. Now you know.
And I'm still here. I'm still with you.
Yeah.
Did he have any friends? Why is this watch so important?
You've been lying to me all this time?
Yeah. What else could I do if you found out who I really was? I just didn't want to lose you, that's all. But here we are. God damn it.
Hey.
God fucking damn.
I don't care. It doesn't matter. I forgave everything, all of it. All that matters is that we have each other. And that's it.
Yeah. Wouldn't that be nice? But you won't forget this. Neither of us will. Things like this just don't get forgiven.
I don't care.
And in the next few minutes, the cop is going to be at the door.
He's how you found out about my dad?
Yes. Trust me, just don't open the door.
Okay.
That's it?
I need to think about this.
Okay. Just, if you want to talk, so do I. I wanted to tell you, I'm sorry. I know
when
it doesn't matter, but I am.
He grabs her. I haven't tried hitting him.
Will you just say something? Anything? I can't take this.
Or
silence. God.
Like tries to kill her, I could.
I wouldn't wish.
What are you doing?
Why did you have to ask me about it? Why did I tell you?
Where are you going? I told her the guy will show up soon. Fucking hell. Okay, he's here. What if I lock her out?
Excuse me, ma'am.
Sorry?
Will you follow me to your apartment, please? I'm with the police.
Oh, it's locked.
No.
Make a noise, and I'll break you up. Back inside, now.
Ah, fuck, what?
Thank you.
What's going on?
I have a warrant right here. This will go easier if you cooperate.
Should have been locked.
Hold still.
All right, let's get this. Oh, 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 oh. Help me! Will you come help me?
Fuck.
Well, who come help you?
My wrists.
So, someone is here.
I don't know what. This is a mistake. Babe, will you tell him?
Fucking Christ.
No! No! Please don't stop.
It was a bit different.
Jesus, fuck. Fuck. Oh, okay. I'm okay. I'm okay. Fuck. Fuck!
I never tried to use a knife on myself, actually. Kind of funny. Oh, fuck. She's coming in. She interrupted myself. Come in.
Best night ever. Yes, you need dessert. Let me know when you're in
there. No, I won't. Oh, really? Come on. Nice.
Oh my god.
Oh boy.
What? Oh.
This is ridiculous.
No. God. Fucking how hard is that?
And I like how he couldn't do it the first time. I like how it changes the more times you do it. I bet if you progress, he's going to do it nonchalantly later.
Oh, fuck.
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Yeah, I will.
I'm in the mood for some dying.
Oh, fuck.
Wrong side of the knife.
Oh my
but
god.
Okay.
What? Oh shit.
I really got sick of this. Wife.
How the fuck am I? What am I supposed to do?
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Yeah, I will.
Oh my god.
Well, at least that's getting easier.
Yeah. Bye. Wait. I think it's the same now.
Well, at least that's getting easier.
Yeah, that's fine.
Clear sky, some heavy clouds with a strong front coming in from the east. It's far away, though.
Must be something to do with the watch.
I didn't.
What can I even
best night ever.
Do with
Guess
that?
Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Yeah, I will.
Something happened when I dosed her. Let's try it again. He like went into the room and got electrocuted or something? If I move out of the hiding place and try it out, it might work.
Okay, let's sit down.
Great.
Actually, fuck. King mugs.
Ow. Gotta get this fixed, babe. Someone's gonna get hurt.
Must be something to do with the telephone too.
Thunder, I wasn't expecting a storm tonight. Hey, since you're using both mugs?
Yeah, I'll finish setting the table.
It still tells me that it mugs. It's a mug with pills, so I won't be able to mix it.
All right, table set.
Nice. Great. Let's do it.
What's she doing? Okay, great. I haven't tried opening this ventilation grid. Probably doesn't matter. Flower? What?
Oh, my head. I'm so tired all of a sudden. Oh, I'm just gonna lie down for a sec. We'll talk later.
Great. Lock the door. Now what?
Police, open up.
Jesus, can
come
see
on,
anything.
I know you're home. Open the door. I have a warrant. Open up. Open the door now, or I'll kick it down.
Do it. I still don't have a good plan on handling him. Hopefully he's just going to drop electrocuted.
What the?
Come on, do it! What are you waiting for? Okay. Probably not the best solution, but... could have handcuffed him instead. Ooh, there is a lot.
I can't. Oh.
What? He tried to wake up, I guess. This Bumblebee. Dad, don't forget to call before the session, okay? You always forget and I'm too tired after. Good luck with today. I could see how stressed you were. Wish you were here with me. Cancer sucks. Love you. I'm sorry too, I was so aggressive. I'm just exhausted. I'm glad you still listen to me and I can still change your mind. Love you, Dad. Health insurance. Your repeated attempts to collect the balance due on your account have been ignored. Your account has been referred to an outside collection agency. In order to prevent negative marks to your credit history, we suggest you contact us immediately to make a payment. So he needed money for cancerous kid, and that's why he wanted watch. Really? Okay. I thought there would be some magic involved. I guess it's more grounded, if that's the case. Bumblebee, the hospital just called. They said they wanted to talk to you about the payments. Is everything okay? I told them to call you. We are disappointed that we have not heard from you regarding your past due balance. Your account will be assigned to an outside collection agency. I'm feeling exhausted and just wish you were here. This feels so unfair. Thank you so much for being there, Dad. Mom would be proud. You make me strong. I hate how I feel after these sessions. Chemo sucks. Just wish you were here. Trust me, Dad, I'm stressed too. I just need to listen to me, okay? We're gonna get through this. Well, let's try. What's going to happen now? I'm past 12 minutes.
Oh, Dad, the movie's about to start. I'll call you back later. I told you to call me earlier. Love you.
Why didn't you say anything?
Hey! Sorry, I can't talk right now. Leave a message or just text me.
Fucking hell.
Hey! Sorry, I can't talk right now. Leave a message or just text me.
Okay, I guess we can't really talk to her. Let's try insurance company.
Thank you for calling Blue Care First. This call may be monitored or recorded for quality assurance and training purposes. All representatives are...
Oh no, 20 minutes.
Wait, but I... Oh, God damn it.
Okay, let's do the same thing, but this time I'm going to try to handcuff him instead of just stabbing him.
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Yeah, I will.
I'm in the mood. Ask about her nanny. Father's affair.
Your nanny. What do you remember about her?
My nanny? I was 2 when she left. I don't remember anything about her.
What? You're lying.
The nanny from your father's affair.
Affair? What are you doing? You're scaring me. What the fuck is wrong with you? I'm done with this. You have more questions? Find someone else.
But what? Why are you so...
You are such an asshole sometimes.
Okay. This pissed her off really easily. Come back. She left. Fucking... Okay. I mean...
Harakiri.
Well, at least that's getting easier.
Such a cool way to restart the game. Hey!
It's locked from the other.
I'll be out in a second.
Hey there.
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Yeah, I will. Okay, let's sit down.
Great. Just give me 1 second.
Ow! Gotta get this fixed, babe. Someone's gonna get hurt.
No, someone will.
Since you're using...
Yeah, I'll finish this.
Thunder. I wasn't expecting a storm tonight.
Set.
Nice. Great. Let's do it.
Your water out of a sink. Your favorite. I might need a watch. I don't know.
Oh my head.
I don't really have anything else to do.
So tired.
What are you doing?
We'll talk later.
Oh. Talking to me. I just hope I haven't missed something important. Yeah, this grid. Still have a bunch of time left. It's cool.
She's using it. Come on, man. She's using it.
What?
Come on, man. She's using it.
No, she doesn't. She's talking. Come on, he's talking about the mug.
Oh, she hates it when I take her plate away before she's done with it.
Police, open up.
Alright. So she told us that this photo was taken
open the door.
Some moments before she killed her father, so it must be related some way. Need to get a
Anyone
good look
home?
At that.
Hello?
No, this time door is
Police.
Closed. He didn't notice her. Ah, fucking hell.
What the?
Come on, come on, come on, fast. Be nice if you could tie him up to something. He's still a threat. We have two knives now. I don't know why would I need a second one. We don't have anything new.
What? Oh, you little shit.
Listen.
Your daughter is sick. Don't you fucking say another word. Cut me loose now.
What are we being accused of exactly?
Let me go right now.
He's not a cop, right?
She's made the biggest mistake.
Yeah, he's not a cop.
One chance. Let Can't me go
be.
Right now. Son of a bitch. I was gonna leave you out of this. And now you've got this coming.
Listen. You need to tell me why you're here.
I said, let me go right now.
Oh, fucking hell. He's getting up, so, guess I'll have to kill him now. Fuck.
Don't do that. I won't tell anyone. Please.
Don't shoot him. Yeah, fucking hell. No. I just hoped he would intimidate the guy instead. Fuck. Well, time is still ticking. 20 minutes, it's going to end. The hell am I supposed to do? Collected so much crap.
Oh, these are for the front door.
The front door. And I can't get out. It's going to restart if I try. It's still so gloomy. I don't see any information here. Yeah, to be honest, I'm a bit stuck. Go on, you're free now.
Emergency services.
Your wife is unconscious?
A man broke into my home. He had a gun.
All right, get to a safe place. Lock yourself in your bathroom.
It was self-defense. I killed him.
Sir, dispatching officers to your location now. They'll be there in 15. Stay where you are.
I don't... Oh, yeah, okay.
I mean, this is a good ending, isn't it? Like, my wife is alive. This guy is dead. He's not a threat anymore. Everything is okay. It was self-defense, right? Like, unless he's really a cop, and then kind of a problem. It's going to restart. What's my goal now? I just want to know to what goal I'm working for now, because I've been working for this. I've been working for, like, stopping this guy. No, I did, and I guess I need to learn more about the whole story somehow. I don't know how. Maybe if I ask him better questions, it would work. I need a pistol because that's he is. Everything was fine. Maybe if I talk to her again.
Hey there. I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Yeah, I will. So,
Your father's affair. What happened?
What affair? I don't know about any affair. But thank you for that mental picture.
His affair with the nanny.
Affair with the nanny. What are you talking about?
Your animation is weird here.
What the fuck is wrong with you? I'm done with this. You have more questions? Find someone else.
Oh my god. Did you cry, baby?
Yeah, I don't need to. Right now. I'm out.
Can't meet Minecraft now. Or do I? Yeah, I mean, I know where the watch is. He's going to show up and strangle me.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yeah?
What? He got here early.
Follow me to your apartment.
Yeah, it doesn't make much sense.
I'm with the police.
Oh. All right.
Well, at least that's getting easier.
Imagine doing that for real. Even though you know you will respawn, there's still this uncertainty. What if this is the last repeat?
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Yeah, I will.
Okay, I guess let's just repeat all that again and then... Maybe if I ask him better questions, this is going to work.
Okay, let's sit down.
Great. Just give me one second.
I never tried to actually steal the present.
Ow.
Yeah, maybe this will change something.
Gotta get this fixed, babe. I'm not gonna get hurt.
Oh, thunder. I wasn't expecting a storm tonight. Thanks for helping with the mics.
Let's eat.
I need more ideas right now.
Where are you going? Sudden. Oh, we'll talk later.
Seriously. New Year's Eve, 8 years ago.
8 years ago. Father.
I can't imagine what she must have been going through.
Like, how... She shot him and ran away. And everybody being okay with that? Everybody thought it was an accident? Like, it was some kind of killer on the loose? I don't know how they didn't caught her right away. Okay.
The storm's getting closer.
Must be explanation somewhere.
What?
Yeah. Oh, wish I knew his number.
Hello?
Hey, I got your number from your dad.
What?
Oh. Yeah, I should have thought about that earlier.
Listen, I know about your situation, and I'm sorry for you. Cancer is awful.
Who are you? Fuck you.
Yeah, I mean...
Thank you for calling Blue Care First. This call may be monitored or recorded for quality assurance and training purposes. All representatives are currently assisting other customers. Please stay on the line, and the next available representative will assist you. Please stay on the line.
Fucking... will speed things
Come on,
up.
Come on, I know you're home. Open the door.
What the?
I had exactly 2 handcuffs. Fucking clairvoyant. What if I use something on him?
Wait, what? Oh, you little shit.
Listen to me.
Why do you want the watch?
I'm here for your wife. Let me go.
Look, I know about the pocket watch.
Congratulations. Let me go.
Fucking hell.
You'd kill us for it? Are you even real police?
Hey, fuckhead, you attacked me. You don't have moral high ground here.
I'm sorry that I cuffed you, but I'm innocent. I just found out about all of this. I don't have anything to do with it. All her fault. So, let me go. Please.
Listen, I get it. This is a lot. I can help you. Just work with me, and we can keep you out of this.
Okay. The thing is... Well, I don't believe him in the first... I haven't tried to actually allow him to stand up and see what will happen then. I'm assuming it's not going to be good. Wish I could just intimidate him with a gun instead of just shooting him.
Okay, I will do whatever you want.
Smart. I'm gonna get up slowly. Don't do anything stupid. Fuck.
He's going to bob me.
Took my knife. Think you're clever? You better cut these handcuffs.
sir.
All right, thanks. You took my things. Shouldn't have done that.
The fucking hell. How should I do all that again?
I'm good.
Fuck. What's going to happen if I steal a present?
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Let me know when you're in.
Yeah, I will. Okay, let's sit down.
Great. Just give me one second. Ow! Gotta get this fixed, babe. Someone's gonna get hurt. What the? You went through my drawer?
No.
You know I hate it when you go through my stuff. Ruined a nice surprise, too. You know what? I think I've lost my appetite.
God damn it. Why didn't you say you didn't do it? Ugh.
In the next few minutes, a cop is gonna knock on her door.
What are you talking about?
Look, I can't explain right now. Just trust me and don't open the door.
What?
Just please, please don't open it.
Okay, I won't.
Let's talk later. Here's this.
Thanks. But stop digging through my stuff, please.
Here's this.
Babe, you know I only take them before bed.
Here's this.
It's empty.
That's how you run out of ideas. When you know when you run out. What if I
cop coming?
Show her the watch.
I found your watch in the vent.
What?
A man told me you killed your father.
A man told you? What the fuck?
I don't even know how to say this, but look, I'm living the same few minutes over and over and over.
What?
Look, I know how your father died. How he really died.
I don't know what you think, but you better.
It was Christmas Eve. He caught you sneaking out. He hit you.
How could you?
I couldn't, right? You told me in a previous loop.
What?
Look, I'm on your side.
On my side? Oh, God. Look, I couldn't... I didn't know how to tell you. Please, talk to me.
Oh, my God.
So then...
There's nothing to talk about.
Just, if you want to talk, so do I. I wanted to tell you...
Whatever. I just need to figure something else. God damn it. Oh, what can I do?
I know it doesn't matter, but I am. Will you just say something? Anything? I can't take this silence. God.
I feel like this is the dead end.
Why did you have to ask me about it? Why did I tell you?
What if I leave the watch? What if I knock her out?
Sorry?
And then leave the watch somewhere.
So you follow me to your
in the cabinet.
Please. I'm with the police.
Wait. No.
Make a noise.
Well, at least that's getting easier.
So basically, this man wants watch for, I think, just selling it and getting money for insurance company.
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Yeah, I will.
Actually.
Okay, let's sit down.
Great. Just give me one second.
Ow. Gotta get this fixed, babe. Someone's gonna get hurt.
Thunder. I was not expecting a storm tonight. Hey, since you're using both mugs?
Yeah, I'll finish setting the table.
Suspicious here. Just went into the bathroom with two mugs in my pockets.
Oh, we got
no.
What you reading?
Reason.
Oh, it's not really your thing.
Huh? It is only by forgetting that we ever really drop the thread of time and approach the experiences of living in the present moment.
Wow.
You have a good memory, mister.
Yeah, I'm a pretty mindful dude.
You never cease to amaze me.
I'll just let her read it. All right, table set.
Nice. Great.
Won't even let me put the watch somewhere, like on the floor, on this table, on this counter, anywhere. So he just grabs the watch and goes out. Gotta be careful though. She's going to talk to me first before she goes out.
So tired all of a sudden. Oh. just gonna lie down for a sec. We'll talk later.
There you go. Now we just wait. What happened when he dropped and then...
Come on, I know you're home. Open the door.
I didn't really check on him. I don't remember. Come on, dude.
Anyone home?
Fucking watch is over there. How you missed it?
Hello?
Dude.
Police.
God damn
Come
it.
Come on out.
Didn't notice the watch. Dude. It's right there. Well, okay. We're going to play this one. Okay. Alright. He doesn't have idea of a cop, so not sure it's true that he's a cop. Now what?
You little shit. You just made the biggest mistake of your life. One chance.
Let me go right now.
Dumb son of a bitch.
I was gonna leave you out of this.
And now you've got this coming. You know, never. Fuck.
No, he just puts him down. Listen. Again. Okay, I didn't have to kill him.
What are we being accused of exactly?
Let me go right now!
He's not a cop. Just,
Listen. You need to tell me why you're here.
I said, let me go right now.
Listen. You need to tell me why you're here.
I said, let me go right now.
Just beat him up. Torture him a little bit.
Listen.
What if I use a knife? I'm not sure if he actually going to like intimidate or cut him a little bit or just kill him straight up.
I'm sorry that I cuffed you, but I'm innocent. I just found out about all of this. I don't have anything to do with it. All her fault. So let me go. Please.
Listen, I get it. This is a lot. I can help you. Just work with me, and we can keep you out of this.
You know what? Forget it.
Asshole. Fuck.
Well,
Whoa, hey, what are you doing with that thing?
Yeah, you just kill him.
Stop! I'm not fighting you. What do you want?
Oh, you're still alive. What the fuck? Just, alright.
What are we being accused of exactly?
You really have no idea, do you? 8 years ago, she murdered her father in cold blood.
Yeah? I know already.
Why are you still after her? It's been so long.
I never stopped looking. Finally got a tip. Pointed me here.
Who gave you the tip?
The pocket watch she stole. She tried to sell it. Pawn shop owner let us know.
Okay, now it makes more sense. He actually a cop? Weird. No, I don't know. Maybe he actually got the tip this way, but he's still not a cop. Like, yeah.
Why would she possibly do something like that?
Money, jealousy, a million reasons. You should ask her.
What makes you think she did it?
Of course she did it. Same gun, same room, it's obvious.
How did her father die?
Her. She shot him Christmas Eve 8 years ago. Didn't kill him, though. Then on New Year's Eve, she came back and finished the job. Two shots, close range.
Wait, what?
Heartless.
Wait, what? No, 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 that's not true. She told me she ran away on Christmas Eve.
Uh-huh.
But by New Year's... On New Year's, she was here. She was hundreds of miles away when he was killed.
She was. Prove it. She's a murderer. Murderers lie. You don't have proof.
What the fuck? Okay, it's getting strange. So she... shot him the first time, didn't kill him, and then came back again and finished the job? What?
How did her father die?
Her. She shot him Christmas Eve 8 years ago. Didn't kill him, though. Then on New Year's Eve, she came back and finished the job. Two shots, close range, heartless.
It was someone else. It had to have been. Look, by New Year's, she wasn't there anymore.
Sure she wasn't. Prove it. Now untie me.
Prove it. Oh, this is... Okay, so... What about...
I think you got an artery.
What about that picture?
What do you want? Why are you?
I don't have time.
Look at this picture. Look at this picture.
What about it?
Look at the date.
December 31st. That's the day she murdered.
The fuck?
Wait, but...
So she didn't really murder her father, but somebody else did. I have to repeat that all again.
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Yeah, I will. Okay, let's sit down.
Great. Just give me one second. Ow.
fix, babe. Someone's gonna get hurt.
Getting everything ready is a bit repetitive.
Hey, since you're using both mugs?
Yeah, I'll finish setting the table.
I wasn't expecting a storm tonight.
Maybe with new information at some point, I won't need to dose her.
All right, table set.
Nice. Great. Let's do it.
So he comes at 12 minutes, right? That's the thing. I never actually confirmed that, but it's probably what's happening.
Oh my head! I'm so tired all of a sudden.
If I had this photograph prepared,
we'll talk later.
Might have done it just in time. She laid different this time, what the hell? This doesn't make much sense.
She's out. Can't talk to her now. She's out. Can't talk to her now.
Huh? It is only by forgetting that we ever really drop the thread of time and approach the experiences of living in the present moment. Baby clothes with my mother's name.
Police, open up.
Oh, fuck. I need to be in time in the closet. No, it's not 12. Maybe
come
he
on,
comes
open the door.
in 12? Maybe it's not exactly 12? Yeah, what the hell? It's 10. You lied to me, game.
What the?
It's kind of illogical that he drops from a shock from a switch. Like, what if I had never figured that out? What if I didn't see that? I mean, didn't hear that? Because I basically got it by accident. I just can't imagine other people struggling. Yeah, also applying knife to him, I was sure he would die from it, but then he actually was okay. The same way I applied revolver, thinking that maybe he is going to just point and aim at him, but no. I still need to wait. I forgot to get a watch, actually.
Oh, you little shit. You just made the biggest mistake of your life.
Look at this picture. She's innocent. She took this.
Let me go. One chance. Let me go right now. Son of a bitch.
Listen.
Okay, we need to talk to him again, I guess. Serious of him. She's innocent.
Look at she didn't kill him. She wasn't there.
You fucking moron.
No, I'm serious.
Prove it. I was gonna leave you out of it.
But I showed you the picture.
Look at the picture. Again with this? My wife is innocent. She took this.
Shut the fuck up. Release me right now. I was gonna.
Oh, forget about essential.
Whoa, hey, what are you doing with that thing? Jesus Christ, stop! I'm not fighting you. What do you want?
She's innocent, I'm telling you.
Oh, fuck. I'm bleeding.
She wasn't there.
So what? She's, goddamn it. I don't care, man. She's guilty. She's innocent. There's no proof. It doesn't matter.
What? Doesn't matter?
I'm telling you, she's innocent.
And dead. Christ, this has all gone to shit.
What do you mean? She's not dead.
What do you know about the nanny?
Who?
The nanny the old man had the affair with. What do you know about her?
Why do you care about the nanny?
It was years ago.
Look at the picture.
Again with this?
Look at the date.
December 31st.
That's the day she killed him. No, that's the day he was killed. But she was hundreds of miles away. She didn't do it.
I don't understand.
So, who could have killed her father?
I don't know. Everything points to her. Please. Please. I'm bleeding out.
What the hell am I doing?
All right, listen up. Why do you want the watch?
Shit. I need a doctor.
Yeah, I'll say. And I'm gonna hurt you again if you make me. The watch, come on.
Fuck. Fucking watch. You have any idea what that thing is worth?
Money? That's what this is about? You'd murder us for money?
You really don't know?
No.
Your wife. Her father. Closest thing to family I ever had.
You knew him?
Know him. He taught me everything I know. He was good to me. When no one else was. And that monster murdered him.
You knew her father, right?
Yeah. He was good to me. Taught me a lot. I owe him this. Now, will you please untie me?
Well, I guess I could do it. I guess I could untie him. He might still fuck me up. Wish I knew what my goal was right now. Damn it. God damn it. Okay, so he dies from this wound. Fuck me. What am I doing with this? So, I guess I need to figure out somehow who killed her father. Maybe if I talk to her more next time. It's going to help somehow.
My father-in-law's old pocket watch.
And we're back. He won't listen to us. How do I make him listen? Who would he listen to?
Who would he listen to? Bumblebee? Actually, that's a bad idea. So, I need to convince her somehow.
Hey there.
Fucking ugh.
Not now.
Okay.
No. I'm not sure about that idea, but we'll see.
Hello?
Hey. Your dad says that my wife murdered her father. Can you help? Please, he is gonna hurt her.
What are you talking about? Why would you say that?
Listen, my wife is innocent, but your daddy, he won't listen to us.
I don't know what you're talking
about. He doesn't have the whole story. Please, could you just tell him to listen to us?
No, why would...
Please, he's making a big mistake. You can help him.
I mean... Fine. Okay. I'll call him.
See it if it helps. I don't know. A bit of a stretch. Okay, we'll prepare this Polaroid to prove she wasn't there. Then. Oh, wait.
I wasn't expecting a storm tonight.
Knife. Actually, what if I talk to her? Maybe there's new dialogue.
Let's talk later. There isn't enough space to drop that. Wise man once say, it's only by forgetting that we ever really drop the thread of time and approach the experience of living in the present moment.
Wow.
Never doubt my reading skills again.
Yeah, okay. I won't.
Ugh. Telling her that I know that I have repeating won't even change anything.
In the next few minutes, a cop is gonna knock on a door.
What are you talking about?
Oh, okay.
The cop guy says that he was close to your father. He says he was there when he died. This is personal for him.
What are you talking about? My dad had a heart attack, sicko. You know that.
I am stuck in a time loop, and that is how I know about the cop.
Uh-huh.
Look, I know how your father died. How he really died.
I don't know what you think, but you better.
It was Christmas Eve. He caught you sneaking out. He hit you.
How could you?
But that's not how he really died.
He told me in a previous loop.
I... What?
Well, I already know that I'm there was someone
side.
Else...
On my side?
Who oh, came God. At New Look, Year.
I couldn't... I didn't know how to tell you. Please, talk to me.
So then... Why'd you try to sell the watch?
We needed the money for the... I'm pregnant.
I know. I'm sorry. I know.
Of course you do. Jesus. I can't do this. I gotta go.
No!
Wait.
Fucking hell. Well, it doesn't matter because... He's already here, basically.
Why did you tell me about it? Why did I tell you?
Babe? Babe?
Babe? Jesus. Okay, well, it doesn't really matter, right? I already phoned Bumblebee. Should be less aggressive, maybe.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Sorry?
Will you follow me to your apartment, please? I'm with the police.
Wait. No.
Make a noise. I'll break you off. Back inside now.
Thank you.
What's going on?
I have a warrant right here. This'll go easier if you cooperate. Hold still.
Whoa. All right, let's get out.
Now you, hands behind
help
your back, please.
Will you come help
Don't
me?
Move.
Hey, look, it's oh, okay, Christ. It's okay, I'm not resisting.
I don't know. This is a mistake. Babe, will you tell him?
You're under arrest for your father's murder 8 years ago.
No. Please, no. Babe.
Hey, listen.
Will you tell him?
How's your daughter doing?
This is a misunderstanding.
Fuck. No, oh my God.
No, no, please don't stop.
It didn't help.
Oh my God. Help, please. Somebody help.
All right, it's getting easier.
The question is, will it even help? If I ask him the other thing? God damn it.
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Yeah, I will. Your dad says that my wife murdered her father. I need help. Please, he is gonna hurt her.
What are you talking about? Why would you say that?
My wife is innocent, but your dad, he won't listen to us.
I don't know what you want.
Hey, well, please, could you just call him and tell him to listen?
He doesn't have the whole story.
Okay, fine. I'll call him, but lose my number.
Oh yeah, I could go to bed and skip time, I guess. I don't need to do anything else, right? Yeah, let's not waste time. Who knows, maybe it's not going to even matter if I get the washer.
I wasn't expecting a storm tonight.
Oh. I don't know how you can sleep.
Hey, Bumblebee.
What?
What's up?
The fuck?
I haven't enjoyed this much in a while.
What do you... Honey? I think you got prank called. What did they threaten you?
Oh, this got interrupted because she went outside before.
Okay, I'll listen to him, but honey... Yeah, don't worry, Bumblebee. I'll take care of this. I love you more.
Okay, let's talk.
Nice.
Get on the ground. Please, don't move.
Hey, who are you? What is this? You can't just... What is going on?
Ma'am.
Who are you?
You're under arrest. Put your hands behind your head.
You can't just do this.
Hold still.
Hey, you're hurting me. Oh my... What is going on? Help me. Will you come help me?
You called my daughter?
I didn't.
Hey, listen.
Whoa. I didn't do anything.
Shut your wrists. Shut up and don't move. I'll deal with you in a minute.
I didn't.
Shut up! No more games. Where's the watch?
What are you talking about?
Hey, listen.
I don't...
Why there's no new, dialogue. What was the point of calling his daughter? Maybe I need to still repeat all the things I did and douse her and knock him out, and then he might listen better without me stabbing him. Maybe that's the implication. I don't have anything else, so.
Actually,
I warned you.
Babe, will you tell him? No! Please don't stop! Stop! Oh my god! Help! Please! Somebody help!
Alright, it's getting easier.
Alright, let's repeat all we did before. Those are wife. Yeah, kisses.
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made this? Let me know.
Yeah, I will. Okay, let's sit down.
Great. Just...
Ow! Gotta get this fixed, babe. Someone's gonna get hurt.
Oh yeah, not to forget to actually call his daughter. What if I put it on this side?
Thanks for helping with the mugs.
Let's eat.
Oh, thunder. I was not expecting a storm tonight.
It doesn't matter what I choose here, because she's going to pass out anyway.
Let's talk later.
You coming back to the table?
Oh, my head.
Tired all of a sudden.
Hello?
Now don't interrupt me.
Your dad says that my wife murdered her father. Can you help? Please, he is gonna hurt her.
What are you talking about? Why would you say that?
My wife is innocent, but your dad, he won't listen to us.
I don't know what you want.
Hey, well, please, could you just call him and tell him to listen? He doesn't have the whole story.
Okay, fine. I'll call him, but lose my number.
Okay, maybe this time when I'm going to talk to him on the ground, it's actually going to be more talkative. And that's how I'm not going to murder him with a knife, I guess. I still need a photograph to prove her innocence. Maybe pocket watch for something. Also, he thought that my wife was dead for some reason.
Honey, I think you got prank called. What did they threaten you? Listen to what? Okay, I'll listen to them, but honey. Yeah, don't worry, Bumblebee. I'll take care of this. I love you more.
Thank you.
All right, open up.
Come on in.
Come on. You want to talk? Let's talk.
What the?
Nothing else.
What? Listen to me. I'm sorry that I cuffed you, but I'm innocent. I just found out about all of this. I don't have anything to do with it. All her fault. So, let me go. Please.
Listen, I get it. This is a lot. I can help you. Just work with me, and we can keep
you out. Fucking hell, this is not...
Actually, forget it.
Forget it? Let me go right now.
Oh, listen. Look it, she didn't kill him. She wasn't there.
You fucking...
This is the same.
No,
fuck.
I'm serious.
Prove it.
No, he's not going to listen.
Look at this picture. She's innocent. She took this.
Let me go.
And then if I apply a knife, he's going to die.
Is this the watch you're looking for?
Fuck off. Oh, you little shit. Just made the biggest mistake of your life.
What if I give him sleeping pills and then again nothing really? Fuck. Maybe if I call Bumblebee and then give myself up but still doze the wife, it's somehow going to progress me.
Hey, look at this.
No, untie me. One chance. Let me go right now.
Listen to me. She's innocent.
Come on. Don't make me listen to this shit.
She's innocent.
Come on. Don't. One chance.
No. Oh yeah. What about? What if I shoot him in the leg?
No. Don't. Oh God. Jesus Christ! Stop! I'm not fighting you. What do you want?
She's innocent, I'm telling you.
Oh, fuck. I'm bleeding.
She wasn't there.
So what? She's... God damn it. I don't care, man. She's guilty. She's innocent. There's no proof. It doesn't matter.
Look at the picture.
Again with this.
Look at the date.
December 31st.
That's the day she killed him. No, that's the day he was killed. But she was hundreds of miles away. She didn't do it.
I don't understand.
What do you know about the nanny he had the affair with?
Who cares?
It was years ago. So, who could have killed her father?
I don't know. Everything points to her. Shit.
Hmm. Okay, he drops dead anyway. Fucking hell.
Oh shit, he's dead.
Fucking hell. I'm stuck.
Heavy rain.
No, wrong game. I mean, okay, I could try to do this all over again. Never killed me, cut myself with this knife though. The same animation.
Well, at least that's getting easier.
Okay, what if I call Bumblebee? That was my wife. And then we'll be tied up by him. Maybe I will be able to convince him somehow, in any way, that she is innocent.
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Yeah, I will. Okay, let's sit down.
Great. Just give me one second.
Ow. Gotta get this fixed, babe. Someone's gonna get hurt.
I guess I don't need the other mug. I can let her to put it up. A real gentleman.
Says that my wife murdered her father. Can you help? Please, he is gonna hurt her.
What are you talking about? Why would you say that?
I feel like if I tell her about the day restart, she's just not going to listen. And the whole... they'll have to restart. If it doesn't work...
My wife is innocent, but your dad, he
my
won't listen to us.
Current plan.
I know what you want.
I guess I could try.
Could you just call him and tell him to listen? He doesn't have the whole story.
Okay, fine. I'll call him, but lose my number.
Honey.
There isn't enough space to drop that.
What's up? What? What do you... Honey, I've Right, you got prank called. What the, did they threaten you? Listen to what? I'll listen to him, but honey...
Savannah. Nice biome.
Don't worry, Bumblebee. I'll take care of this. Love you more.
Like coding they used
all right
back in the
up.
Day
okay but get on the ground please don't move
Fucking oh god, I should have thought about that.
Can't open that with just my hands.
Is he going to just knock me out again?
Jesus, my head. All right, asshole. I warned you.
Sure.
Fuck.
Oh, he's a fucking prick.
Okay, I'm really not sure. I'm a bit stuck on this part. Well, we'll continue tomorrow. I'll try to think up a better solution. There's a lot of repetition coming into setting everything up properly, which is a bit annoying, but I mean, that's how you do it. If you're stuck in the loop, you have to repeat a bunch of stuff. Yeah, well. Till next one.